Alright everyone, this is a hobby box I won from Authentic Sports Cars custom break. So it's the 2009 Football Heroes. Let's see what I get. Hopefully I'm as lucky as Lysol. He got a Joe Flacco rookie auto when he got his. So we'll see if Authentic sent me a loaded box. Matthew Stafford, Mark Sanchez rookies. Young and Campbell. And Bart Starr legends. Never opened this product before, but I have them lucky. Christian and Painter rookies. Frederick Douglass. Pat White, rookie. Christy Yamaguchi, Michael Johnson. Fred Dreyer. Or Darius Butler, 3/99 rookie. Everett Brown. And Justin Hayward. Graham Harrell, James Davis. And some whatever. I saw that though. Brett Favre, numbered card. Derek Marks, Michael Crabtree. Otto, Marcus Freeman. Jonathan, whoever. Stafford and Darius Butler. These are sticky. We have another auto and two jersey cards, I guess. Darius Butler auto. I actually like him. Number 199/199. LeSean McCoy rookie. Donald Brown rookie. William Moore rookie. Lots of rookies. I think no more autos unless this is a hot box. Raymond Luga rookie. There you go, got George Washington. I think he's driving a Charger. Whatever. Is that commercial? Stafford, number 99. Crabtree again. Brandon Gibson. And Wolfgang Mozart. Another Crabtree. Guess that's not a short print. A Wyatt Earp. That is not Kevin Costner. Printing plate. Everett Brown, 101. Printing plate. Would have been nice if there was a different player. Still alright. Aaron Curry, because he has no hands. And Pete Best of the Beatles. William Moore. There's Everett Brown, the regular part. And Eli Mark Messier. Sean Smith, Tyson Jackson, Sanchez, and Woodstock. Hakeem Nicks, Percy Harvin, and a Romo Manny card. I'm not showing the legends, I don't know if they're numbered or not, but I'm just spending all the time. Michael Johnson, 20-35. Brandon Pettigrew. Javon Ringer. Brandon Gibson again. And Troy Aikman. Marcus Freeman, Andre Smith, and Sir Isaac Newton. I'm thinking there's two jersey cards in here, I thought. DJ Moore, Michael Johnson. Troy Aikman. Unlike most Dallas Cowboys fans, I think we could have won with Steve Berline. Oh, Ben Roethlisberger. Uh-oh, he just raped someone. Watch out. Curtis Painter. That's it, one looking at that one. Should you get a Christopher Columbus card? There's your first jersey, the Dallas Clark. Flick it on the top, regular. Then in the pack, you get the jersey card. It's not numbered. Sean Green. Fonte Davis. Malcolm Jenkins. Did I just say it's not numbered and then it is? It's totally numbered. 7 out of 10. What an idiot. Everybody's like looking at like, you're an idiot. It's number right up in the top corner. I'm not even going to try that. Feely Mola. So I said I was going to try it and I did anyways. Graham Harrell. How much time we got?
It's almost 90 minutes.
Nine?
Mm-hmm.
Beanie Wells. That's it. Should have one more jersey card in here. And there it is, Devin Hester out of 50. Macklin. And Lewis Murphy. And Joaquin Iglesias. I'm going to go last pack. Leonidas, T.J. Moore, that's it, and just to show you some of the hits I got, Chris Long, Patches, Joe Montana, Calvin Johnson, then Barney, Barber, Felix Jones, custom case break, authentic cards, and then you know.